all you have in. Oh, he's so fat. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't. Maybe not. He does not live in the North Pole. There's two poles there, and then there's polar bears. It's not polar bears, it's cotton bears. It has to do with something cotton bears. Well, what does that have to do with? Wait, hang on a minute. I'm scared of cotton balls. I don't know why. There's nothing right there. There's nothing there. There is. There's a cotton ball like right there. That's not a cotton ball. There's nothing there.
Call the doctor.
There's nothing there. Just call the doctor. Jeez, all right. There's nothing there. Right, what seems to be the problem here? What is the problem? Well, you see, she's scared of cotton balls, and she's saying there's one right there, but there isn't. There's really nothing there. You're right, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Be brave, there's nothing there. Right, it's just the floor. There's nothing there. What the heck? Well, she's really scared. Well, maybe she's got a disease. What's that? Well, a disease is where you like where you've got a bad memory.
Oh,
yeah, Michael Wilson. He was having a migraine too, actually. He was having a migraine and he was really scared of cotton balls. Wait, Michael Jackson was? Yeah, Michael Jackson. He was scared of cotton balls. He got disease and he died. But some people don't die because of disease and he got cotton balls. So is she gonna die? No, she's not gonna die. Probably not. But There's barely nothing there. So I'm just gonna go. Okay, bye. You see, there's nothing there. Ah! I'm so scared. There's barely nothing there. Can't we just do something else?
Yeah.
Polar bears aren't even real. They are!
Yeah.
They are real.
Yeah.
But it's not real because Santa Claus doesn't live in the North Pole. He does live in the North Pole. It's absolutely freezing there.
Yeah.
Can't we just play something now? What are we going to play?
I have no idea.